Hello?
Hey, mama.
Yeah,
I just want to let you know that I might have fucked up. I got into it with a vampire online, and I ran out of garlic.
You say, how do I know he a vampire?
His mouth, he can't hide his mouth. He was easily hiding it, but his mouth, oh, mama, that nigga mouth. Yeah, his mouth, he got a vampire mouth in his. He got burrettes in his head. Yeah, you mean? I'm just trying to get some garlic and a steak knife. I need some steaks. I watched Buffy the Vampire Slayer, and I think we need some steaks. No, not food steaks, like the steak to stab him in the heart. I'm doing kill shot series. Yes, I got my vest. You got some garlic? Send me some. Okay, love you.
Oh, Keto! Oh my God, he's amazing!
Say it again.
Yo, Keto! Oh my God, he's amazing!
Say it again, my nigga.
Yo, Keto! Oh my God, he's amazing!
Oh, internet, let's make this a hook.
Yo, Keto! Oh my God, he's amazing! Oh.
This long head nigga did a response video, which we wanted, in the parking lot of a nursing home. He still ain't learned. Nigga, is you homeless? And he got on a Jason Deli shirt and a motherfucking choke chain.
Oh my God, bro, you can't.
Nigga, if you can't afford no real jewelry, don't buy none. That's all I'm saying. And man, I don't normally battle with the LGBT community because I know y'all deep. And obviously, y'all got a spokesperson out there with booty crack hair on their face. This nigga had the nerve to do a response video. Oh my God, let's see what's going on. And he took one of my pictures. Arguably one of the better pictures I have. Thank you. Let's see. Let's see, bro. Let's see what's going on. Man, I'm mad that y'all subscribe to a nigga like this, bro. Oh my God, man. Look at this nigga, man. Hold on, here we go.
Before we get into this whole thing, I know y'all don't follow a nigga that looks like this. This dude got on these fake-ass Malcolm X glasses. He's dressed like Poindexter and got a bow tie. This fake-ass, black-ass, Pee-wee Herman, bald-headed, fake-ass Ron Harper. Get this nigga out of here.
Ron Harper, oh.
Get him all the way out of here. Who dresses like this?
That nigga got a mouth like he had a stroke before, man. Have this nigga previously had a stroke? That's all I'm asking. I'm asking for...
Bruh, this nigga got in a sew-in, bruh.
Them ain't no real motherfucking dreads. Nigga, that's a soul in.
This nigga a whole bitch.
Oh, he's a whole bitch. And, man, are you homeless? Because all of your shits is in the parking lot. This nigga, bro, he don't let down no windows. You selfish. You are killing that car. The car can't talk, my nigga. I'm talking for the car, nigga. I'm the car.
Nigga, open the window now, nigga. Nigga, open the window.
Nigga, that car is dying, nigga. This nigga in a Jetta. In the parking lot, bro, the nursing home. You need to stop trying to kidnap them old ass women, but let's go. Come on, man. Or men. Stop trying to kidnap them old men. Come on, let's
go. This guy too old to be looking like this.
If he say something funny, we gotta give him credit. But I normally don't give nobody clout, but I had time these last 2 days, and I've been waiting on some responses.
And I know he got a wedgie. I know he has a wedgie. I promise you. Look at this nigga. Who dresses like this? I'd rather be comfortable. This
nigga got barrettes on his hair, bruh. What the fuck is that at the end of his hair?
I ain't gonna lie, man. This nigga look like he died every day. Every day they resuscitate this nigga, but his face stay dead. It's like every day he just dead. You gotta wake up in the morning like a nigga who got a bad tire. You gotta air that bitch up.
Man, this nigga die every day, but his face don't never come back to life. He gotta rep, dude. The reason this nigga shoot all this shit, he don't have a house. Obviously, this nigga sleep at a cemetery. This nigga ain't got no crib, man. Come on.
Suspenders! There's no coming back from suspenders. You are Pee Wee Herman from now on. His name ain't Keto.
It's Keto Herman.
I really like that picture, though.
Stop it. Right, you already know what time
is. All right, I'm gonna keep it 1,000 on that picture that he's saying. For real, for real. This between us, and I'm telling y'all this. This stay right here. I had that motherfucking picture on Christian Mingle, nigga Tinder, and everything. I'm joking. That was the lead picture, nigga. Oh, how you look? Bam, nigga. I'm sending him flying a motherfucker, boy. Oh, we know this nigga right here. He on dead.com. That's the only place you can get some pussy. is dead.com or dead.net or org. Dead.morg. All right, here we go. Here we go.
It is. It's a beautiful day for law. Now, we got to talk about...
Nigga, open the sunroof.
Probably, I say, Easy Mel's biggest dick rider, which is some guy named Keto. I don't know. Somebody left a comment saying, yo, Keto's going in on you. I don't know who this guy is.
Nigga, you know who you know. Nigga, that ain't all they said. They said that nigga over there giving you all that work, nigga. All that work, nigga. Nigga, the real done stepped in. We done let you bitch ass nigga thrive too long. You long head nigga. Man, this nigga got a 2x4 head, man, with a Jason Deli shirt on. It looked like somebody just dressed the 2x4 with a Jason Deli shirt, a TJ Maxx hat, and some motherfucking soul with a soul in. Go.
I'm out. So I'm listening to it, and I'm like, oh, okay. This guy, he's one of those dick riders that I'm basically talking about in this video. That's why he can't dissect the video. He has to make jokes, which is cool. That's your
thing. Oh, nigga, that's what I do.
But don't get it fucked up, nigga.
I'm fucked up.
You are a fake-ass nigga.
I'm not that.
All these other reasons.
I am not.
And it's okay. But just admit it, nigga. Why?
I will admit that. Soon as you admit that you a gay vampire. Man, but I can't be for no niggas like this. This ain't even fair. Look at this nigga face. Man, look, bro. This nigga have never been successful with anything. Postmates, nigga nothing. Nigga Uber, obviously, because the nigga ain't even driving. Obviously, you're Uberer. We ain't mad at you, but nigga. But damn, you don't never drive. You just park the Uber and talk about people. Shit, niggas just drive. Drive, nigga, drive. All right, here we go. Here we go. I'm mad this nigga got on the Jason Deli shirt, bro. Oh my God. Oh, come on, man, go.
How you gotta beat around the bush and things like that? Me, I tell y'all when I'm clout chasing. I tell y'all when I'm trolling. Y'all know this is why you always get...
What grown ass man got the time to clout chase for one and then say they clout chasing? A nigga that sleep in a car. I'm not beefing with no homeless people, bro. This nigga homeless, man. Nigga, hit my PayPal, nigga. I'm gonna send you a few dollars, bro. I'm not gonna be paying y'all wrong, bro. Y'all wrong for tagging me. This nigga homeless. I'm not, and this ain't no knock to the homeless community. But normally the homeless community are very humble, awesome people who it make you wanna help them. Them niggas don't be spewing out shit like that unless you mentally ill and homeless. So I think this nigga might be mentally ill, which ain't, and this ain't no knock on that. But don't take him serious as a content creator, bro. The nigga trying to get out that car. Come on, man. Look at him. He look angry in the motherfucker. That's when the nigga mad. That's how I face look when you kill shot number two right there. That's how he woke up looking at my motherfucking video. He was reading all the comments with his mouth like. We got these niggas what we want. Y'all should have been told me nigga were hating out here. Many niggas would have never made it this far. I'm ready to drop one every day on these bitch ass niggas. Man, that nigga trying to, hey, man. Come on, bro. Come on, look at this nigga, bro. Look at his fingers. That shit look fake. Does this nigga got, he got prosthetic fingers? Oh, you slick ass finger nigga, man. I don't want to box this nigga. I don't want to box this nigga, man. Not unless he go turn himself into the Humane Society first, man. This nigga got rabies. And look at this nigga hand, man. Nobody trying to touch them dirty ass hands, man. Now that shit. Cause I wanted to knock this nigga out. I still want to knock this nigga out. Cause he looked very knockoutable. It's something about his face that looked like he go to sleep easy, very easy. But here we go.
The real, you feel what I'm saying? This nigga, come to find out, he's an artist too.
Yes.
And not only is he he's a sucky artist.
You lying.
This guy is horrible.
Stop lying.
Like, this is what I'm saying.
You lying.
If I really decide.
Play my shit.
It's easy to play the game that they play.
Nigga, play my shit.
If that guy had, let's say, 2 million.
Nigga, you see what he tried to do? This nigga got 45 followers. He see me over here black the fuck up and shit. So what he like is, so if he got 2 million, nah, nigga, you not slick, nigga. Get that ass over here, boy. I want you to play my shit, nigga. Shit, play my shit, son.
He's an artist.
Come on.
If somebody said, yo, check out Keto's music.
Check it out, play it.
Yo, Keto, oh my God, this, he's amazing.
Say it again.
Yo, Keto, oh my God, this, he's amazing.
Say it again, my nigga.
Yo, Keto, oh my God, this, he's amazing.
Oh, internet, let's make this a hook.
Yo, Keto, oh my God, this, he's amazing.
Oh, come on, nigga, you gotta get my rhythm, though.
Yo, Keto, oh my God, this, he's amazing.
Oh, nigga, hey, I found my next sound bite.
Yo, Keto, oh my God, this, he's amazing. Ooh. That's what I do.
You, but because I'm you on my nuts.
I listen to that itch that I heard from him.
Play it. Gain a few pounds and that booty is growing. Loving my phone. Finally admitted she cheated with niggas. He said it was boring. I was just going, but still it bitch hot. And I'm everything that this nigga is not. Oh! Nigga, you throwing me an alley hoop. I'm everything that this nigga is not. Just say it again. I was just going, but still it bitch hot. And I'm everything that this nigga is not. Ooh. Young with no... Bro! Kinda like Giannis, I'm young with no ceiling. Giannis, come on, man. For the Bucks, Giannis, I'm young with no ceiling and bringing in millions like I hit the slots. Oh, European, bitch. Every seat is heated. When we leaving, take you around the world, don't need a reason. Oh my God, these niggas ain't fucking with you, boy. Man, you fucked up, you throwing me Chris Paul alley hoops, my nigga. We out here clowning. You done did the intro for my shit. Oh, this nigga dumb.
I listened to that itch that I heard from him.
And you cried. You cried.
This nigga is old and he is trash.
I'm older.
He's one of them old ass niggas that
are still trying to rap. Which is cool because there's no age limit to.
Nah, don't try to bag out. Hey. Nigga, don't you want to get old or you want to die young, nigga? You, you see, the only problem with you is you a tweener. We don't know if you young or in between death, nigga. So we call you the tweener, nigga, because you could be 75, nigga. According to your long-ass head, because according to years, your head keep growing, nigga. You about a 93, nigga. If every year your head stretched this way, nigga, nigga, you 190, nigga. Your long-head-ass, nigga. Let go. Come on, bro.
Yeah. I'm still trying to rap.
Which is cool because there's no age limit to
facts.
Rapping and not rapping. But
facts.
When you suck, you gotta give it up.
Swear to God.
Like,
swear to God.
To an old rapper, I wanna hear some bars. I wanna hear like, oh, this guy's dropping game. He's giving some, you know, knowledge in his rap. So I could appreciate that.
Yeah.
I don't wanna hear no old niggas who are trash that are still trying to hang on like, nah, nigga, I
can tell when somebody really mean what he say. He don't mean it, bro. I'm gonna tell you why. Cause he gotta speak louder when he say it. What do you do when you speak? You're convincing yourself to lie and say bullshit. So listen to it again. Listen to it. A breakdown.
You know, knowledge in his rap, so I could appreciate that. I don't wanna
look at his eyes too. He been crying, bro. This nigga been crying. I hurt this nigga, bro. I hurt this nigga. This nigga got Burettes in his head. This nigga got Burettes, so he easily hurtable. I hurt this nigga feelings, man. Damn, I tried to, nigga. I'm coming back, bitch. Oh, yeah, but. And, nigga, your chain is getting tighter. This nigga finna die from the chain. Nigga, look, bro. Stretch that bitch out. I'll get you a long. Don't put no Jesus piece on there. You dead, nigga. Don't add no Jesus piece to that. Ain't no room. Ain't no room, nigga. You can't even lift no weights. Soon as you go to the gym 2 times, nigga, you dead. All right, but here we go. Here we go.
Giving some, you know, knowledge in his rap, so I could appreciate that. I don't wanna hear no old niggas who are trash that are still trying to hang on like, nah, nigga, I got this. I got a few bars in me. Nigga, you are sucky. He is horrible. I listen to the track and I'm like, God damn it. And then furthermore, what does Michelle say? He's already compromised. This guy's compromised already.
What Michelle say? Oh, you threw Michelle up? You snitching on Michelle?
I'm like, God damn it. And then furthermore, what does Michelle say? He's already compromised.
Watch this, though. Let's see why. Why am I compromised? Because I like this song. Why? Let's see why I'm compromised. Watch.
This guy's compromised already.
Tell me why,
Bill, with a little research, put this nigga on the intro. So he's going to be...
Oh! He's talking about the song where Eminem and Easy Mill. Bitch, I done... Oh, nigga, you done lost your... Oh, nigga. With a little research. Nigga, that shit was right in your motherfucking face. That's just the hottest track on earth right now. Nigga, if you... If you would have been on that intro, nigga, with Easy Meal and Eminem, you wouldn't be in that funky ass car right now, nigga, with booty hair on your goddamn face. You would have been shaved up in the motherfucking me, W or the Western Hotel. See, this how you handle hate. See, Easy Meal ain't gonna do this. He don't supposed to. I've been like this my entire life. Niggas like this, they wouldn't last with me, bro. Look at this nigga, man. Have he ever showed y'all his crib? Let's do a crib tour, man. Let's see, bro. Because the reason I'm saying this is because he's supposed to go hard in the paint to get the fuck out that car. What that make you do? That make you do anything to get an algorithm. You start hating on people. You like, bro, these numbers ain't moving fast enough. Let me see how I can do it. Then you start looking at people like DJ Academics, Charlamagne, Star, and Buck Wyman, Star. You start looking at people like that, Queen Flips. You start looking at people like that, and that's where you get these hating ass niggas from. You get the Michelle bitch ass niggas, and this, I'm gonna tell you right now, these niggas is little. These niggas ain't scored no touchdowns. They ain't never had no pussy like that. These niggas have been in the bottom of the barrel their whole life. They not educated. Look at these niggas, man. Look at what nigga you know with a diploma or a degree that shoot videos in a car. Come on, man. Come on, bro. You can't make this shit up. These niggas are supposed to hate. They feel like if they give credit, that's not good enough because they not funny. They don't have nothing really good to say. What would stick out like a sore thumb? If you go over to people that have loyal fan bases and say that they trash. Why? Because that's gonna get you attention. Some niggas happy with being part of the shit world. This is, you looking at a turd. This nigga ain't in a car, man. He in a fucking car. Oh my God. Look at them seats, man. Everything about it just trash. I know a Jetta when I see a Jetta. This nigga is and I'm gonna tell you the real. This is how I think he shot that video. I think he woke up at the graveyard and that nigga said, hey, you mind if I borrow your car right quick? And he hopped in this motherfucking person, Jetta, who's waiting on the other side of the car for him to finish shooting. Nigga like, my God, really, they're talking shit, eh? And this is how this nigga, this point of view, he over there. Look, this nigga Keto is a bullshit. Nigga, that ain't in your car. Only thing you got to your name is a graveyard space, bro. I know you fly at night, nigga, use a bat. We know ain't no way. God did not make it where you can walk at night. You can only fly and you disappointed in it. So you coming for Easy, you coming for me. Why are you hurt, bro? We here for you. We are here for you. You gay as fuck. Ain't no nigga talking with his wrist. I'ma tell you how I know. I'm in Atlanta, Georgia, man. In Atlanta, you can tell a dude gay, which ain't, again, I'm not coming for the LGBT. I don't want no smoke, but one of y'all members done got loose and I'm just trying to put him back over there and back down. So this nigga, bro, them niggas wrist and they be holding the phone and shit with the wrist close to the face. Real niggas be right here with the phone. This bitch ass nigga, motherfucker got the, he got the wrist on his face ass nigga. Nah, real niggas right here with it, cuz. So if I see niggas like this in real life and I be like, hey man, what was this shit you saying? Oh, you know, man, it's funny games. You know, you're just doing this. I'm in the car with my stank breath. And I'm saying shit. I just be saying shit, man. It's online, you know. They were fucking with it. Nah, nigga. It ain't. I need you to drop a video right now, nigga. Put him head in the water. Put that nigga head in the water. Bring that nigga back up. Just like on the movies, nigga. Steven Seagal, nigga. Put that nigga back up. What you say, you little ugly bitch ass bat looking nigga? And then you get it. That's all I'm saying, man. Shit, all I need to know is, do niggas wipe their ass with your face or do you wipe your face with their ass? I'm asking for a friend, my God. Because I'm telling you, man, everybody know that that's either booty crack hair or that's armpit hair under your shit, man. Or it might be pit bull puppy stomach hair. I don't fucking know, but that's some foreign fucking hair. That's not facial hair on your shit. All right, let's go. Now, I don't want to watch no more. He not him. I need somebody funny. Is Michelle funny? Because this dude is not funny at all. Like, at all. Like, none. So I need somebody that's funny, man. The nigga got pit bull puppy stomach hair on his face. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, I feel like I'm bullying, man, because God has blessed me, and this nigga shooting videos from a car. And Lord knows, I don't want to screen flash, and I got to respond to this nigga in the car, man. So, God, please forgive. Man, give me a second. Man, I got to talk to God. God, I like for you to forgive me
for coming at this raccoon face nigga. I ain't mean no harm. I just saw this nigga mouth and he just looked like he been biting niggas on the neck his entire life. And I know you didn't make nothing like this, so he decided to do that as a kid. I don't know what books this nigga was reading, Lord, but I want you to bless him and that car, whoever car that is, and make it to where he let his ego down enough to let them windows down, because he about to kill his damn self. Everybody know that's a gas chamber when that nigga get to talking. He in there trying to say big words to Lord. No, no funny, Lord. No funnies. No funny. I'm not laughing. All I'm saying, Lord, is let this nigga survive, man. Somehow, if you can roll down his windows just a little bit, Lord. Just roll down his nigga windows, because look at him. And he got on a choke chain, and that's making his breath stronger. I don't know if it's the nickel that's sitting in and seeping through his veins. It might, because it ain't gold and platinum, Lord. You know that. You know you ain't made no gold and platinum shape like that. He got on nickel. This nigga got on an aluminum chain in this bitch. I'm sorry, Lord, I didn't mean to say bitch while I talk to you, but man, this nigga tripped. We out. Thank you, for Father God. Bye. That was a horrible ending on my prayer. Man, this nigga got on this baby bike chain, man, with a Jason Deli shirt, man. I'm mad, man, in a damn nursing home parking lot trying to talk to the dumb. I said I wasn't gonna respond for no bullshit, but I'm bored. I lied. This is bullshit, and I responded. And if Michelle's show not funny, bro, I see that they hunting online for shit. And the best thing this nigga can find was a video and a damn picture. That be you, that nigga, boy. I stand by. We need to set up the. I can't box you with them hands, though. I gotta get one of my people to wash your hands first, and then we gonna set up a boxing match, man. Come on, bro. Let's set up a boxing match. Just agree to it. I don't give a fuck what you weigh, what your length is. Use a goddamn bitch. We know a bitch when we see a bitch. So, Nick, set up the boxing match. I'm going to punch your face just like it is right there. You see your face? That's how when I hit you on this side, your lips going to go just like that, my guy. Oh, yeah. Man, I love this shit. But we done got the internet going now, baby. Let one of these niggas respond. That was no response, dog. He trash. Outro!
Yeah, you never flew private plane. Now your eyes open wide up in Paris. Yeah, you ain't never been from the coast on a yacht to an island. Yeah.